If you guys are in need of some coins to get that player or team you've always wanted, make sure to check out Mutt Store and use code TD for 15% off. Do you guys know what I went through to get this? 50 wins in house rules. I am actually dead inside. I dealt with so many disconnects. I dealt with so many block field goals. And then just all the aids that comes with Madden in general. It was such a struggle. Hopefully we get somebody good out of here. I feel like every player will help us a lot. As long as we don't get another Luke Kuechly. That would be so disappointing. I need to wake up. I played so many house rules. I just drank my Starbucks. Hopefully that kicks in. Dude, I drank Starbucks. I'm wearing a pink shirt. And I even have my ripped jeans on. Anybody but Kuechly. Or Zach Ertz. No offense. Come on. What do we got? 90 Todd Gurley. Are you kidding me? First we get Luke Kuechly. And now we get Todd Gurley. I actually can't believe that. That changes everything. When I got those 50 wins in house rules, I was like regretting it. I feel so much better now. I was gonna make some changes to the lineup, but we are actually set. This team is undefeated. We've been balling out. And now we just added Gurley to the lineup. Like, we are good to go. Here is Gurley compared to Matt Breida. It's not even close. I have played with this Gurley on my main account. He is so glitchy, especially if he gets his X factor. His juke animations are just stupid. You cannot tackle him. I think the lineup is pretty much the exact same as the last episode. Torrey Holt might be like 2 overalls higher, but don't quote me on it. And then we should actually have Journey Michael Thomas in the next episode. I'm super close to getting those solos done. And then over on defense, I want to say again, no changes. So the exact same. We probably should get some cornerbacks at some point because, you know, they are all gold players. But they've been playing so well. So I just, like, don't feel the need to go and buy anybody right now. And then if you guys are ready for the next No Money Spent episode, 7,000 likes, I got you. Why do I feel like we're about to play somebody that just has a stacked team? We've been playing good teams so far, but we haven't played, like, that great team. That is exactly what I'm talking about. He's even got them all powered up. I think I'm just gonna like pull out my Ethernet cord and pretend I got disconnected. Nah, I'm just messing around. We're about to pull off the upset. Let me not run left towards Lawrence Taylor. That's probably a good idea. We got Brandon Cooks wide open. That is a good start. It is time to unleash Gurley. Oh, let me bounce this left side. Here we go. Hit him with the juke. He's dragging him. That is close to a first. I hate how it says that was a 10-yard rush, but then it doesn't count towards our X factor. 4th and 1. He's probably playing the run. Okay, he didn't actually blitz. We got Torrey Holt right across the middle, and he fumbled. We did all of that just to end up losing it anyways. Is Andrew Luck that good? I see everybody using his flashback. Okay, he's only got 3 routes. DeMarcus Lawrence is there already. I'm telling you guys, his base elite is so good. Imagine if we could actually get as much superstar. That'd be crazy. He is running it on 3rd and 12. That is not happening. It looks like he's actually going to punt. We just forced him to a 3 and out. As long as we don't turn the ball over, we're going to be good. We're going to hit him with some play action. Gurley is wide open. I don't know what just happened. Don't tell me this is going to be one of those games where just everything goes wrong. I'm not trying to give this guy the ball back. We might have had X. Just give it to Cooks. We will take it. 2nd and 2. He's bringing another blitz. The flats are just wide open. And he's going for the hit sticks. The silver tight end making plays. I like what I'm seeing. We've been passing the ball all over. Now we go right back to Gurley. Just got to keep picking him apart. We're going right to the flats. Just make him miss. We fumbled again, and then Gurley doesn't pick it up. I can't right now. Oh, we fumbled twice already. We're going to be good, all right? That one hurts right there. Pressure's right back on our defense. Let's go. He's running the same exact plays. We are getting it right back. Kuechly with the interception. This is what kept happening in the house rules. Look at this. My game is frozen. I can't do a thing. It won't let me pick a play. I can't pause, call a timeout, anything. We just have to sit here and take a delay of game. This is my conspiracy theory. EA is punishing me for going no money spent. Look at Gurley. He almost just got us that first. We are moving the ball against this guy. Problem is, we just keep turning over. There we go. Got another first. Have we even had the ball for 10 plays? And we've already lost 3 fumbles. Just give me a minute. It's cool. It's making for an exciting video. I'm not even going to complain. Let us hope we can keep forcing turnovers. That is pretty much our only hope right now. We are shutting this guy down. If he wasn't getting bailed out with these turnovers, we'd probably be up like 14-0. Third and 12, we got another chance to get him off the field. Oh, that was a good play right there. All right. I got that noted. We're going to be ready for it next time. Now he's just got Cone in the backfield. He's going with the inside zone. Okay, yeah. No, he doesn't fumble. Stephon Gilmore can make Gurley fumble, but Deacon Jones can't make Cone fumble. Yep, makes sense. Okay, this is not what I wanted. I was not in the right defense right here. Okay, I'm covering like two guys at once. Yeah, he's going to score a touchdown. It was only a matter of time. I'm surprised he hasn't scored more at this point. We are lucky to be down 6-0. I want to say he gets the ball in the second half, too. We pretty much have to score right here. Okay, he's got the deep ball covered. We're taking off with Mayfield. Oh, yeah, we got the first down and then some. We're going down into 45. I want to win this game so bad right here. Like, I feel like we're being cheated. Oh, look at that hole. Gurley with another 10-yard run. I say we just keep feeding the beast. We're going right back to him. We're about to get his X factor. And maybe third and four. I'm still running the ball. Todd Gurley, get in there. He is down at the one. I'm going to call a timeout. No, don't even tell me. It actually froze again. I can't do anything. That is actually a killer right there. Because now the delay of game is going to bring us to the six. I actually have no words right now. We just got to take the field goal. We are down 7-3. I feel like everything went wrong right there. We had three lost fumbles, two freezes. Mayfield missed a couple passes. He's still running the same pass play. This time we got it shut down. He's going underneath. Okay, why is it like my hit stick doesn't work? I didn't think he was going to do it. Fourth and six. We got to get the stop right here. He's looking left side. Trey Waynes. Thank you. We're in business now. Give me a 10-yard run. Juke this man. We got it. Todd Gurley is about to have his X factor. There's no way we're passing the ball. I'm just doing a bunch of fake audibles to play mind games. We're hitting with the halfback draw. Look at the juke. This card is too dirty. After everything that has happened, we got the lead. Extra point is good. We're going up by 3 points. We're making this guy work for everything. The problem is he keeps getting these third and fourth downs, so he's just taking forever. Oh, I'm right there. It was just out of reach. He's inside the 15. I don't know if we can do it. We got to try to hold him to a field goal. He's going with the run. He's got the touchdown. We are losing again. Extra point is good. So we are down by 4. The good thing is we have plenty of time left. Baker, it is time to lead us to victory. Oh, yeah. We got him. What was that? Okay, he's actually in a cover 3. I was not ready for that. Oh, right there. Just go upfield. He's wide open. Do not fumble. I swear if we can actually pull this off. Oh, we got him down the middle. Brandon Cooks. We got the lead back. That was a dot by Baker. We just got to get one stop. We're going up by 3. I feel like something has to go our way. I'm feeling a turnover coming. We got 1:26 left. We cannot choke this lead. We got to stop Tyreek Hill. He's been getting some huge returns. He's going up the middle. He's actually going to bring this back. You can't be serious right now. We had the lead for 10 seconds. I am done. This game hates me. I was right there for the tackle too. It just like didn't even let me go for it. We got just under a minute left. I'm going right to Todd Gurley. Let's go. Make a play for me. We got the first down. 50 seconds left. I'm actually going to run it right here. We do have 2 timeouts left. We got a hole right up the middle. We got a solid 8 yards. I'm looking towards the end zone right here. Let's see what we got. Dude, my man just ripped through a double team like it was nothing. We are not in a good spot right now. Time is running. Somebody's got to get open. Right side. DeSean Jackson. He got defeated. Look at this. He's moving his players to the outside. We should be able to run right up the middle. Gurley. What was our blocking on that play? 6 seconds left. We have been in the spot so many times before. He's going to use her the middle. Okay. Someone's got to get open. Right there. Go upfield. He didn't playmaker. I feel like that would have been perfect. Because LT was coming to get me. And if he went upfield, it would have been a wide open touchdown. I can't even be mad about that. Like, literally everything went that guy's way. Look at these stats right here. We had double his yardage. We had about 100 more rushing yards, 80 more passing yards, 10 more first downs. He was 1 of 5 on third downs. We were 6 of 8. I was going to make sure I play two games in today's episode. That one game just took like a week off my life. One thing I did notice in that game, we need a better tight end. We need a second tight end. We're going to upgrade Kittle. I think we can get him all the way up to like an 84 or 85. We can get him up to an 84. And then if I do solos, I can actually get his 86. So we can get him up to an 87. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying the series. Make sure you sub if you're new around here. And I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.